I'm very happy to receive this award in the name of the hungry, the naked, the homeless, the crippled, the blind, the lepers, and all those people who feel unwanted, unloved, uncared for, the throwaway of society. And as we are gathered here together today to thank God for the Nobel Peace Prize, I think it would be beautiful to pray the prayer of St. Francis of Assisi, which always surprises me very much. We pray this prayer every day after Holy Communion, as it is very fitting for each one of us. Lord, make me a channel of your peace. Where there is hatred, may I bring love. Where there is wrong, may I bring spirit of forgiveness. Where there is discord, may I bring harmony. Where there is error, may I bring truth. Where there is doubt, may I bring faith. Where there is despair, may I bring hope. That where there are shadows, I may bring light. That where there is sadness, I may bring joy. Amen. And you know, I always wonder if 400 or 500 years ago, when St. Francis of Assisi composed this prayer, that they had the same difficulties as we have today, because it is very fitting for us also. Thank you.